Robinson. Your referee for this contest is Darren Sartinson. Your timekeeper, Gary Glenn. Introducing first, boxing out of your blue corner. He was the black and green shorts. Official weight to tennis score, 5 pounds and 5 ounces. Tonight he takes part in the 16th wrestling contest. Come leads, Joe Hardy! And opposing him across the ring, boxing out of your red corner, he was the black and orange shorts, official weight to tennis score, 4 pounds. Tonight he makes his professional boxing debut from Bradford, Ted Davis! For Greedy Mans.
Get your head up! touch the jab. Just touch that jab. Touch the jab. Keep touching the jab. Point it out. Jab the body, jaw. Jab the body.
Good job, Joe.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cracking contest to start on with, you must be sure our appreciation for both boxers. After 4 rounds of action, the referee balanced matters and scores the contest 38 points to 37 points for your winner from the blue corner, Thiago Hardy. Introducing first, boxing out of the blue corner, he wears the black shorts, official weight 8 stone, 10 pounds, 2 ounces. Tonight he takes part in his 44th professional contest. From Manchester, Stephen Jackson! And the person from across the ring, boxing out of your red corner, who wears the blue and the yellow shorts, official weight 9 stone, 12 ounces. He brings a professional record of 9 victories, 1 defeat, 1 draw, 1 win coming by way of knockout. Boxing out of Blackburn, he's the beast from the Middle East, Omar Dasari! For 3 rounds. Seconds out, round one.
It's nice to say. Yeah. No, no, you're better, eh? Feed the first, don't lose. Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 4 rounds of action, your referee Mark Lyson scores the contest 40 points to 36. Your winner, Jason! And the appreciators, please, for Stefan Vincent. Brought to you courtesy of Frank Duffin Promotions in association with Larry Boxing. The referee for this contest is Ryan Weissing and your timekeeper, Andrew East. Introducing first, boxing out of your blue corner, he wears the white and red shorts. Official weight 8 stone 11 pounds 7 ounces. Tonight he takes part in his 54th professional contest. From Bradford, Jake Pollard. And opposing him across the ring, boxing out of your red corner, who wears the white and grey shorts. Official weight 8 stone 4 pounds and 6 ounces. He's the 2022 Commonwealth Games bronze medalist. As a professional boxer, he's undefeated. One victory from his one contest to date. That victory coming by way of a spectacular knockout. Representing the famous Champs Camp Manchester and boxing out of Wrexham, Jake Dunn! Four beginning rounds. Seconds out, round one. Good.
Thank you.
Seconds out for the fourth and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, four rounds of action, your referee Mark Bryson scores the contest 40 points to 35. Your winner, Jake Pollard! And an appreciation, please, for Jake Pollard! and the ball is from Questerman, watching out the old red corner. Who has the blue and silver shorts, official weight tends to know £5 and 10 ounces. As a professional boxer, he's undefeated. One victory for his one contestant from Macclesfield.
Second round, one, two.
Yeah! Come on!
Second up for fourth and final round.
Fellas, keep it clean. What's up? Valley, then.
the champs camp, West Side, Manchester, official weight, 9 stone, 9 pounds, and 2 ounces. He brings a perfect, undefeated professional record, 12 victories from 12 contests, 4 of those wins coming by way of knockout, from Avery, Josh Holmes. 6 winning rounds.
Thank you. Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee Gavin Sanderson stops the contest. 1 minute, 36 seconds of the third round. The winner by TKO, Josh Cole. And the appreciation, please, for Michael Velasco. Official weight 10 stone, 6 pounds and 13 ounces. We have a distinguished amateur career, 6 times national amateur champion, 2 times Tri-Nations gold medalist. Tonight he makes his professional boxing debut from Glasgow, Anthony Martin. And opposing him across the ring, boxing out of your red corner, was the blue and white shorts. Official weight 9 stone, 6 pounds and 4 ounces. He's a former undefeated, undisputed world champion kickboxer. Tonight, he matches professional boxing debut from Barnsley, Blaine Wonder Kid Wilson. 4 3-minute rounds.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a wonder start for the Wonder Kid. Referee Matt Rice starts the contest, 2 minutes 52 seconds of round number 2. Your winner by TKO,
Thank you. Thank you.
Second up in the fourth and final round.
Introducing first boxing out of the blue corner.
is competing in martial arts, official with 12 stone, 5 pounds and 8 ounces. Tonight he takes part in his 60th professional contest. From Liverpool, the Baltic Bomber, Gennady Krajewski. And opposing from across the room, boxing out of your red corner, Mr. White and silver shorts. Official weight 12 stone, 9 pounds and 7 ounces. He brings an undefeated professional record, 4 victories and 1 draw, 1 win coming by way of knockout. From Rochdale, James Albert!
You're holding. What's the head? Clean it up, both of you. Where's your clean and holding? Gary, get him out, let him out. Back in again. Key distance here. In and out, in and out. Work again,
Yeah!
Introducing first, boxing out of your new corner, she has the white shorts, Official weight, 8 stone, 3 pounds and 11 ounces. She had a distinguished amateur career, 2 times national amateur champion, 4 times regional amateur champion. As a professional boxer, tonight she takes part in the 4th contest. From Leeds, it's Kira the Viper Carter! And introducing the cross-training boxing out of your red corners, he wears the black and gold shorts. Official weight, 8 stone, 3 pounds and 8 ounces. She's undefeated as a professional boxer, 4 victories from 4 contests. For Wakefield, Jasmina Zafir-Tashma! 6-20 rounds.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Second down for the sixth and final round.
Lovely! Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, after six rounds of action, your referee Mark Manson scores the contest 60 points to 54 for the winner.
Smile, smile again.